bike, unless you can jump into the demo. I don't know who the other chicken was.
That was me.
Okay.
Yeah, you should be able to click directly on the demo from the bike. No, you don't need to hop down.
Okay.
Yeah, sometimes they don't throw or they don't position right away. So if you do that, there's like nowhere for you to go except back to the bike.
Did you guys see chat?
Yeah.
We're just going to do two demos. Looks like me, Null, Alpha, Doctor, Vintra.
Yeah, two throw demos.
Then you can just do a normal demo like the normal boss for the rest of you guys. It's a little bit less chaotic learning. A lot of new stuff.
So which, who's getting thrown? Chickens?
I would assume chickens.
Are we using all of the markers, or can we mark ourselves?
No.
Gorg chickens and shamans?
Gorg's throwing chickens, I'm throwing shamans.
Yeah, I'll be a thrower. I'm just thinking, this is no offense to you, Coco, but you don't seem super experienced in this. If one of the others, that would be...
Not.
Yeah.
It's yeah.
It's in chat, Gorg.
It looks like it's a chicken and a mage being thrown.
Yeah, Gorg, it's in...
Oh, got it.
Chat. So, there's Goosebox. I'm marking... Triangle for Orr.
Alright. Change then. Gorg, Alg, and Rince are going to be throwing. Alg and Doctor are going to be throwing. So that means Coco, you're no longer being flung, and Killy, you're no longer being flung. We have some room for sieges. All the other demos should be taken care of. Unless, Pat, do you want to switch with Killy or Coco? Wait, Cass Knight and this. No, she's up there. Okay, I'll be right back.
Am I still throwing the mage?
That was Sup?
Yeah.
No, you're just going to do a demo with the passenger. You're not going to be throwing anybody. You're just going to be doing the normal boss.
Yeah, you're just DPS.
Okay. Okay.
Keep up your 10 stacks. That's all you need to do.
Alright.
I got the mage. I got a chicken.
Where would you like Coco to go?
Actually, hold on. I gotta eat real quick.
That's a good point.
I think he's figuring that out because he said at first.
Come to mine. I don't have anyone.
Somebody, please give Uzgek a symbol.
Could have a siege. Could be a gunner, depending on what we need.
Okay.
Wait, I should probably drop a buff on someone. It's almost never applicable for me to put a soulstone on one of them, but if it ever is, then I'll be happy I did. Oh, cookies, right.
Holy shit, we got more than one warlock tonight, huh?
Yeah. I am the best at cookies, though, so you better only be eating mine.
He makes the tasty cookies.
I play the safe way. Yes. I never eat any cookie. Deathstrike just keeps me full, you know what I'm saying?
Listen, I know about drinking blood, but like that, you gotta have some every now and then.
So you, I mean,
nah, blood's full of vital nutrients.
It is.
What's up?
I drink my own blood for mana. As far as health goes, I don't know. Drinking other people's might get you some diseases. I guess if you're a Death Knight, that doesn't matter.
Yeah. The self probably has a lot of diseases already.
Mm-hmm.
No, you're good to hop in.
Sorry, I'm late.
I can hop directly into. Oops, whoops. I didn't realize you could hop directly into the gunner seat from the driver's seat. That's interesting.
And then, Uznek needs a symbol.
Ooze.
I was still picking up the cloths in the southeast.
It won't let me kings because people are in the cars.
You have to select someone that's not in a car to get kings on.
The one ones that are requesting it are out. Plus.
Thank you.
Deathblade, are you... Deathblade's picking up the other demo, is that right?
I'm picking up
these. Yeah, he's picking up for me. I'm Skull right now.
Be under...
Oh, that's you, Skull? Okay, I got you.
Under them before they even hit the floor. Cool.
You're gonna be in the same place, right? Is south, west?
Yep. Unless I get pursued like three times again.
Well, and watch, I try to drop oil in that corner for you to light on fire for those guys.
Oh yeah, no worries.
So keep an eye, I don't know if you have a gunner or what, but keep an eye over there.
Do have a gunner. This last couple times I was just getting pursued when you said it, so I couldn't turn around.
No worries.
Their vehicles are marked instead of their characters, though it's higher and easier to see. You don't see it in the raid frames.
Let's go.
Oh. I'm not really gonna bother stacking up right now because I'm probably gonna lose it.
Yep.
Ebola. Oh, I don't remember which one. I'm going to Orge, whichever one that is. Square.
Who jumped into mine? Is that a shaman or a
desert? Go to school.
That's where I'm at.
I do Star?
It's good. It's good. Load up. New. Blast him. There's my,
Anyways, I start blasting.
Send them to Jesus.
Shut down the team. No.
I'm not in range of any pyrite for you, by the way.
Coming down on the behind him on the right side.
No, left side.
Speed us up.
Oh shit, is it after me? Fuck, speed me up.
Death, you gotta take people to a new demo. I got competition.
I'm dead. Rock. I'm dead.
Oh, excellent. Cool.
Who's picking me up then?
Whatever available is available. Go find you.
Okay. Pick up Star.
Any extra bikes, be picking people up.
Where's Moon? I can't see you.
Down.
Help.
What's up? Turn around.
Moon's behind.
Moon is going to square.
Pick up Star.
Jump in.
Star in the back of FO.
Load.
Never mind, Star's dead. Delay that.
We need one more up here. On the turrets.
I could toss Moon. I wouldn't have a gunner, but. Yeah, no. I think
you can launch me a second time. Here, I'll rock it over and you can launch me a second time.
Yeah.
Actually, I'll die in a chance.
Yeah, I don't know why you disappeared for like a second there and I couldn't find you.
We're wiping.
should, how did we die? Time jets not being interrupted or something.
I've been pretty fine. I don't know. Well, last time I got frozen, but that's beside the point.
And it's not the AoE, so it's...
Like, Ooze got caught in an odd position.
He got trapped, yeah.
Yeah, it was fun.
And then... The rest of the demos looks okay. I don't know if it's just ads wiping demos or...
Silence the entire fight. I'm not sure why.
Your vehicle probably glitched out.
Yeah.
If you're
on
fine.
A bike, make sure you're oiling the corners.
Mm-hmm. And probably also, if you're in a demo, one singular pyrite will kill the big tree, or kill the big flower. So yep. It's helpful if you have nothing else to do, or if you can.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. Feast down by Nick. Also, we had some deaths go off. Were ads an issue there?
Not for me. It was really just the Inferno, and then getting caught in between Inferno and Flame Leviathan at the same time. I don't know about everybody else though.
You did get double targeted, which is unfortunate, especially for a throwing one, which is bad RNG. And one of our demos was also bugged and wasn't checked before the pull, which is fine. But so we'll run it again. I think we just got effed on RNG on that pull. Because overall though, it was going fine. I think that at least from what I saw, interrupts were going out, ads were getting killed, and pirate was getting dropped. So yeah, I think like overall it's going good. Can we get buffs out too on our druids, shamans, and mage?
I'm doing my part.
Yeah, so with Mimi's Inferno, it's kind of hard. That's why when you kite him away, if you run to a corner, you might get caught with in the flames. And so if you run directly south or directly north, like where we start or where he starts, that's usually the better course if you can make it. Otherwise you might get trapped from the Inferno, and it's really hard to kind of squeeze in between the flames, but you just can't be on top of it.
Oh yeah, you know, in that case it was straight up, like I was running to the wall to start running south, and it was a corner in front of me that was just fire.
Yeah, that's the rough part about running to the walls. Yeah. So run either directly towards the gate or where the siege in or the portal or teleporter.
I mean though is like this, it doesn't matter much, but the second I turned south, like the wall had begun. It was a 45 degree angle away from the wall on both sides of me.
Yeah, that's just bad RNG. So
yeah. I've been in a demo and it won't let me use the one or two key.
Yeah, I think you need to preload your client. Because that happens.
Yeah, so you have to leave the vehicle, exit the game entirely, boot it back up, and log back in.
Small indie company.
Okay.
I'm sure they'll get it fixed in the next 5 years.
Oh, yeah. And by the time that Shadowlands
same
drops, then they'll fix it.
2007.
Yeah, quite. But I think we got on this one. Survivability over everything, and so don't get hit by flames, and then we'll have the fifth demo doing damage on this pool, so we'll be good.
And all the demos are testing then? Is that what's happening too? Make sure they're not bugged.
Oh yeah, all the demos should be testing.
We'll shoot one. Make sure you can shoot.
Well, we can get Pyrite down while we're going. We got some time.
Hold on. Whoever's in the launch, I'm gonna toss you so I can test.
Oh man,
Lamau.
All right, the relog fixed it.
Awesome.
All right.
Awesome.
No, either hop into the catapult or hop out. There we go. That'll do.
That's how I cut the line.
All right, I'm gonna head out to back top. Let me know if we do need to make any changes.
Crunched.
Bless you.
A little bit more pyrite for the back left corner.
Yeah, back left's got nothing. I kind of just have to ooze into the other ones.
Yeah. So wait for them. Wait for the pyrite to hit the back left corner.
Yeah.
Just bunga bunging the second you see it.
guys, stop! Stop shooting at the back right, guys. Guys, stop!
Don't forget, if you shoot the ones behind you that aren't even in the boss room, then they respawn in the boss room.
Yeah. Okay, I see one floating in the right direction. I swear to God. Someone unkabug is it? It's oh.
There's more spawn on the left now.
Okay, we got those. Don't stop. All
right, we fucked up.
You motherfucker!
Oh.
Instructions.
Just...
That's fine. I'm just going back right because fuck all y'all. Yeah, no, we're going. Fuck it. Get in there.
Be ready to pick up.
Thank you.
Done.
Yeah, boy. Grabbing this real quick. Oh, it's after us again.
I'm not
seeing my shaman.
Where the fuck is Square? I can't see.
Square's back left.
Okay, good.
Alright, suppose front left.
Fury, unlucky. Right. Switch off. Get ready to get shot.
Load up. It's-
Loaded.
Load up, Doc.
Loaded.
Trying to find one. With the loader.
Heard firing off. Alright, where's my my gunner?
Give him to school.
Go, come on, back here.
Or you can shoot.
Behind. Get stuck at school.
Skull is in the back left corner.
Star should be, yeah.
Star, yo, I see Star over there. Fucking bring him to me, dude. Wrong way.
I don't even know who in my. I'm back left. I'm going to the back left. It's cool. It's cool. Okay.
I mean, something okay. Different. So.
Like, sorry. I mean, like back left in terms of the corner closest to the entrance of Ulduar.
Being dropped behind the boss.
I got you.
You do a slight back pedal, Corey.
Yep.
Spam you it. Knocked the demolisher, so I can't tell which one.
Hey, Bolo, I'm going to square.
Others on the other side of the arena.
Right. Load up.
King the map.
Oh, can't just yet.
You're fucking.
Can you pull me?
Yep. Fucking.
Speed, please. Yep.
One more on top of the boss.
This is the one. Load up. Load up, Skull. Load up.
I'm loaded.
Get closer, closer. No one's telling me where to go.
Gonna need some speed.
It's gonna shut down before it reaches whoever that is.
There's no pirate close to us.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to pull us to some. I realized we were at 20.
On bus. On bus.
Don't get caught by the spire.
Oh, you gotta take me to Skull.
The ball after this, put
the
car.
Take the con on the Skull.
Alright, yep.
I got you. Yeah, I've been tarned. All the things in between.
Go to Skull, con him.
Close this.
Prince left.
I need fire for you before
loaded.
I
load it.
Close fire.
Going.
Oh, you dropped me off early. Oh shit.
Load up.
You should not have to jump out of a bike. You can right click the vehicle.
They're dangerously close, Mark.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die up here. Bikes need to heal people.
You also gotta let them know you need to be healed too when you get in.
Yeah, I didn't think about it. I'm dead.
Just cast regrowth.
The bike can throw tar in front of him and slows him down too.
Big ad back left.
Making a move, Cork?
Yeah. I'm going over to the rest of the pirate.
Alf, when you get in here, I'm just gonna need you strictly as gunner.
Oh shit.
Okay, I'm jumping down.
You're missed
it. Appreciate it.
Is the only one up there, Star?
We're gonna be able to do another shutdown if we're only launching one person.
Gork, we can just launch both. Or,
launch both? Okay.
Yes. Alright, I'm gonna top you real quick and then
You're gonna what?
Bikes could abandon and jump in the demo and take over.
We're at 8%. I would just burn boss instead of worry about the shutdown.
Okay.
7%.
Yeah.
That's
good.
That's 6.
Just spam it. Spam it, Gork.
Yep.
We have so much power over here.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Face me, coward.
1. Nice job, guys.
Witness me!
There we go. Bring proc back.
Oh, boots! It dropped boots. Hell yeah.
Nice! Good job. First try. You. Clean. LTY style.
Boots! heal suit rest it 3 times. Well, I won't be mad if he gets it.
Hugs is like, that's mine.
Yeah.
Alright, well, good job.
If he gets it.
The only notes I think that we had, well, one, I like to switch to two flings. Two, just good job. So we're going to go Razor Scale, and then we're going to do XT. So let's benchmark ourselves at Razor Scale. We can do a full buff up, warm up, and actually play the game and get out of the vehicles. That was
that's
good.
That's right, I missed you. My bad, this.
Sorry.
Would you like Coco to go back to heals?
Yes, please. For the rest of the night, if you don't mind. Feast is down by Nick. I saw Rince and I saw Rince dead and I was like, oh no, this isn't good.
Can you help?
I'm pretty squishy. And the turrets do you on 25 man.
Oh, sure.
And so I just died to the turrets up there.
Were you full health when you got flung?
No, I forgot to call out for a heal on the bike.
Gotcha, okay.
This is nice to have a heal yourself up there.
That's very true.
Alright, now's the time to flask if you got it.
Normally I always just do my Shadow Priest, so I'm always at full health the entire time up there. I never have to heal.
Yeah, Ebola. We're actually probably going to do that anyway. Just to throw it back, but if you can go tank, are you in your tank set?
I don't know, am I going to tank for this?
Yeah, please do.
Damn, I was waiting for you to fucking own this shit.
No, I'm sorry. As much as I want to, I'm going to be dealing with Null's threat.
Damn it, Noel.
Yeah, blame them for it. Alright, Wayne on Muldrock and Noel.
They have a lot of non-class groups, I think. I'm running otherwise.
I'm just doing a raid check to see, and then I'll let people know. Alf, Muldrock, Fault, Cat. Fault and Cat, do either of you two need flasks?
Cookies for everyone.
Oh yeah, where are these cookies at? If anyone can give Kat and Fault a flask, trade Nick and I can pay you for their flasks.
What type of flask?
Spell power.
Oh yeah, I don't got that.
I got a bunch on me.
All right, cool. All right, let it rip.
I just don't know who it was. Fault.
Man, I missed my Beyblades.
I used it where I took the train.
Whoops.
Let your tanks get threat. It's an add phase. You don't have to go too hard. All in time.
I gotta refill my my soul shards. I've been making too many portals and cookies for everyone.
And we've been loving them.
I hope so.
Someone had your cookie recipe in a raid that I was doing, and I was like, damn, this reminds me of Gorg.
Damn. Yo, I can't believe it's gotten that widespread.
Stand in the middle, fire.
Stay out of the center, please.
No.
Yeah, move over to Diamond. Move forward, if anything. Okay. Or to the...
Okay. Gotta get healer burses out.
Nope. Yeah, so Nick is going to be bubbling Null, Draggle. I'm going to need you to bubble Rinse.
Okay.
And the bubble is going to be for the Wing Buffet.
I stand out of range of it.
Okay. Then bubble Gorg.
What?
Draggle's going to be bubble.
Support, but yeah.
Oh, I see.
Bubbly caster.
You're like all.
Owl, yeah. Alright, then that works. Draggle, when the Wing Buffet goes off, go for Alf, and then Bolt, you're bubbling Dr. Proc.
We want turrets down immediately.
Yep, pop them. Alright, get ready to get position. And
no, just tell me. Tell me when you want me to taunt.
Just DPS.
Okay.
For now, and then I'll call for the taunt. Yo, let's go. Let's see that Acer's Edge in action. Keep going. 15%. You can do this.
Bubble.
That was my bad.
I was too late at that too.
Gotta push that percent.
Alright. We missed the phase, but that's fine. Let's keep going. Is it okay if I use the GCD as an excuse? No.
Who's gonna do more damage, me or you?
on
that knockback there.
Good question.
I'll let you think about it.
I need to mull it over.
Is the bubble just to make sure that people don't get knocked back?
Null's
so
number
15
on the damage meter right now.
Razor scale damage check.
I'd like to complain that I'm only number 7.
Hey, I'm 16. I'm only slightly behind them.
I was AFK first.
I'm a support class.
We all know that you go out.
Trinket procs, man. Trinket procs.
Gotta save those trinket procs.
Yeah.
And that's why you're number one on race.
That's
scale,
the push.
Baby.
That's the push right there.
Gotta get those healer parts up. Touch some fire a little bit. What could it hurt?
We are also down 2 people. So we probably could have had the phase if it went off.
Probably.
Or if we were full.
There was a couple of little optimizations I could have done, but yeah, it is what it is.
Okay,
I'm scared.
Because my little optimizations help.
You're
all the
too
counts.
Far away from me.
Yeah, I know. I saw my health go to like 2% in the health stone. So I got a double targeted. You ready, boss? Bubble up, I know that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Did I read that right? Did it just say Berserk in 30?
Yeah, it did.
Yeah.
Taunt him off me. Nick's got it. Alright, people's got it.
Someone's got it.
Alright, Berserk soon. Let's just.
Yeah, we're fine.
The Deeps is there. Alright, we're gonna go Ignis right after. I know that's usually something we don't do.
Hey, a frag.
Well, we got 48 seconds, real quick.
Wow, that sigil just does not want to fucking drop anymore.
Hey, I'm happy another didn't drop. I'm not on my DK.
Morto is back online if we want him to come back in.
Oh, like, he's more than welcome. We got the spot. If he wants to join.
We
still have the debuff.
Ooh, Split's gonna get trucked. Is that an auto run, maybe?
Yep, that was an auto run.
What are we doing?
Alright, everybody.
Oh, crap. Ebola, pick it up. I didn't loot the valve. I'm not over there yet.
15 seconds.
Not the stun.
Probably want to just run until that.
As Master Leader, can you even loot valve? Would you be able to give it away?
No. That's why I have to hold on. Alright. Ebola, let me taunt it off you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were taunting it, my bad.
No, you're good.
I thought somebody had the aggro.
Alright, Fraggle DSec.
Specifically a Dazi, not you, Split.
Please keep Nick up, though.
Blow something else if I could.
Alright, Jazzy.
Wait, what? Hold on. Hey, oh. Well, if you're offering one.
The Oozgak exclusive.
Damn, the heals are really good there. Exclusive production. When I was tanking both of those at the same time.
Certified Oozgak classic.
I mean, like, whoever was healing me, they had me fucking at 100%. I didn't even drop until you came and took one off me, and then the heal split.
Wait, hold on one second. Alright. Here you go, Draggle.
You're just standing here dying.
Hell yeah.
Hog's gonna innervate.
Hey, where's my vending machine at? I would like some free food.
Alright, I'll get you a cookie. Evil, you get those two constructs, I'll get the Ragers. Oh, of course he comes at me like that. Just be on the Rager, or just be on the Constructs.
No, not the Flying Tornado.
You're welcome.
No, not like this. No.
Oh, shit.
D-Sack Draggle.
Again? Motherfucker.
These fucking tornadoes.
Add some spice to the bulls.
Yes, everybody, there will be a mage save after this pull.
No, I want it now. Drop it now.
It is.
A certified loot the Yogg shit show.
Oh. I got knocked 3 times from that one tornado.
Mitch Dibble.
He just really likes you.
Imagine actually needing food. Could that be me?
He knows you're from Chicago.
I know.
What's wrong with Chicago?
No, the Windy City, dude.
What's not wrong with Chicago, let's be honest.
Whoa.
The fashion is not wrong with Chicago.
Yeah.
The fashion?
The cool little
baby dressing.
Dude, the food thrill is amazing for Chicago.
Oh yeah, the food is awesome.
We're not in the water.
Because fuck, we're water. Healing parses on trash.
Yeah.
Alright. Ebola's taking the ads, Nick's taking the boss. I'm gonna bring the boss right here. I'm gonna be facing them this direction. Everyone else is going to be standing where Diamond is right now. Can we get a mage table?
30 now.
I can click it.
Cookies.
And can we also get cookies?
Yeah, I can't.
Yeah, only if you ask nicely.
There we go.
We got some lag tonight.
Yeah, a little bit.
Let's get some buffs out, and then we'll do Ignis.
I wish I could use my mace for this, but I can't be teleporting back and forth every 5 seconds.
Rebuffs on Garrett, Stan. Oh, and I need rebuffs.
Alright. Dazzy, are you ready?
Yeah, that was a misclick.
Awesome. Alright, hold on.
Wait, do we want to invite Morto and summon him?
Oh, yeah. Can you get a portal out? Sorry. And can you invite him?
Yep, he's on there. He is.
Just got
nice. Nice. Welcome back. No leather gear dropped.
Nah, it's okay. As long as it, you know, stays in the guild and vibes. I don't care.
Uh-huh.
I heard Coco. I know what that means.
Hi, Muerto.
Uh-huh. You're gonna steal my shit again, aren't you?
Oh, I'm gonna heal you. I'm gonna heal you so hard.
Oh. Oh.
Muerto's in the pot? Oh, what?
Oh, no. Alright,
Pastor,
so...
I'm here to save you. Oh, sorry.
I don't need
you
to save
you. Sup, you got some time to eat some food? Here's a flask, or here's a feast. Full timer going out in 10. Parsers, Jesus.
Imagine. Could not be me. I'm a support
boss. I know what I'm doing.
Are we waiting for last?
Last. Just don't get hit by the...
making the pot.
Thing.
The clock in the pot.
Alright.
Army's pulling this thing in, so.
It's fine. Alright. Next, Jet, I'm gonna need a DSAC from Draggle.
Do some pot?
Oh shit, time back, time back.
Sack. Alright, next DSAC is gonna be on Fault the Heal.
Slide pop me, I want the haste.
Keep Nick up, please. DSAC, Fault. Nope. It's okay, keep going it. Heal through this one. Good job. Sup, you are desacking the next jet. And...
that's in the back.
Sup, desac.
Heals.
Oh,
No. B-Rez, I'll generate Morto. Or Coco.
I got him.
Go Morto.
Anybody on that?
Your mic was cutting in and out, so I don't.
You heal me this way, maybe?
No, you got an innervate for me? Kidding.
Hugs let me die in the pot. I don't know how I feel about that.
Oh, another frag.
Oh, bootstrap. But the fucking trinket didn't.
Yeah. Because he told me you should do it for the trinket, that's why it didn't drop.
Yeah. I mean, that's bootstrap upgrade, though, I'm saying. And hit rating. You don't need them.
Ooh, only Alf and Ignis beating me on the boss damage charts, I'll take it. Sorry, Alf and...
Alf and Ignis himself?
Yeah.
Alf damage. And
support class in 6th place?
Imagine if I didn't die.
Oh no, if you look at actual damage done, you're like in 4th... Wait, did you say 4th or 6th?
I said 6th.
You're in 4th.
I'm in 4th?
Yeah,
1.5. Oh, I was looking at DPS, I suppose.
Yeah.
Hey, Nick, you know you don't have to kill the ass here, right?
Okay, are we doing it this week?
I got DPS for this, right?
I see, I wanted
I mean,
just
we're doing him normal, so we don't... It shouldn't be that hard.
Alright, we'll do it normal. We'll skip the ads, and then we'll just go right into it.
You just pull the boss, like, right back here. From dead center. And then everybody else just runs to the, like, right back there. And then ads come from right there and right there.
Alright, cool.
Alright, I'm going DPS spec.
I think sub DC'd. Oh,
I'm back.
Okay. Let's get some rebuffs out. So I'm gonna bring XT to where we're all standing, and everyone else is going to be between me and the smoke. If you get the gravity bombs, you're going directly behind.
No, gravity bombs will just be like normal, so we're all gonna be facing the door where we're standing.
Right.
Do the normal gravity bombs left.
And they're not gonna pull the ads.
Nah.
Alright.
The gamers. You just pull the bombs like further back.
Gotcha. Okay. Cool. Everyone's last up. Let's do this.
Oh wait, priest buffs? Oh wait, no priest. No wait, one
no.
priest.
Yeah, hugs. Priest. What do you mean no priest?
I got the priest buffs, I don't know. Sounds all like right. A skill issue to me.
Full timer in 10. this is normal XT. We're not killing the heart. And also, please give me time for threat.
You're so needy.
You have to walk him all the way past everybody.
Yep. I am needy, and I don't... Like, MD me, do what you need to do.
That should be good.
Alright, Lust.
Lust?
Lust, there we go. You guys gotta keep the sparks out, though. Still respect the mechanics.
Watch out. Get away from me.
Don't go too far.
No, I was fine.
We can't heal you.
I'm
alright, you guys gotta chill on the heart. Already 20 seconds.
But my marks.
Alright, fine, chill.
Okay.
Time to chill.
Right, chill.
I can't even touch it. Well, maybe
one pumbler.
Let me know when I can hit it.
Pull back. Pumbler.
Pull back, everyone just focus.
Did I get focus magic up time for Rinz?
I don't even need to like stand on the boss since he's just gonna be rotating. So make sure we get a scrap spot down.
Another pumbler.
Yep, I see it.
Can you do the thing? That's it.
Oh my god, there's so many ads.
Oh my god, that's crazy.
This is quite hard.
just like me.
Yo!
Pause!
We can't pause, it's an online game, you moron.
Yeah, come
on.
Alright, DPS the heart, 5 seconds.
Legitimately calling someone moron.
Oh, two pummelers.
I got him.
You guys gotta swap the ads. Really close to both sides.
Oh. Elf, are you getting hit by a pummeler?
Oh my god.
Run the boss away. It's getting a little spicy here.
No, heart's out.
Yeah, wait, I thought the heart's out. Is it not?
It is.
I didn't see that.
Yeah, kill the heart. This is the last phase.
Second lust.
Lusting.
Just lust the whole fight.
Yeah.
Oh, he goes again? What the hell is that?
There's so many ads.
Yeah, he's been healing up a bit.
Run it away, bombs.
Blast him!
Just run the boss.
Run the boss to the raid, you said?
Oh no.
Sure.
Rio, run the boss to the raid, let's go.
Still gotta kill the boss.
Allegedly.
So far sillier than most
this is very silly, I like this. This is good silly.
I don't think I've ever seen that many ads.
Yeah, it was Ad City.
How did we get that many ads?
Didn't stop.
I don't know. They literally never stopped spawning.
All right. So since this was solo res by L, I'm just gonna hand it to him.
Thank you.
That's L.
Well, welcome to a glitch XD.
Right.
I didn't even attack the boss the whole time. I just killed ads.
Dude, it was XT medium mode.
Gorg left, Killy right.
Yep.
Full in five.
You need a tank for this or not?
No, you're gonna switch over.
Too late now.
Are you tanking?
I'm DPS right now.
Alright, that's fine, yeah. When you can switch over just because of, Oh, D-Sack, Draggle.
Oh, wrong button. There you go. So.
The mender is mending.
Alright, everyone's on square. No one's on moon.
You're getting ahead of yourself, Mr. President.
Oh, but Nick needs some heals. I have to dispel myself? What is this?
Haldun's asking for a dispel.
How are you wrong there?
Hey, it's a GCD that I could use.
That you could use on trash?
That I could use to bubble null. Wait, what?
Switching right now.
Yes.
Too soon? Pain's up, Nick.
PI'd you instead on accident? Sorry.
Again?
No, it was a pain slip.
Oh, it's just a quality callback.
Love it.
Yeah, Hugs, you might need to talk to Ooze, because Ooze is a really crappy disc freeze.
Yeah, I'm learning.
And so, when I call for a pain sup, he power infusions me.
That's just straight up just like a bindings issue. That's just me being stupid.
Sounds like a skill issue is what it sounds like.
You should just make a macro where it automatically casts.
DSAC vault. Vault DSAC.
We should get I want to get a voice commands macro, so if it hears someone call for it in voice, it can determine who it is and PI them.
Yeah,
or
that would be slick.
Or, you know, pain suppression, whichever one.
Alright, hold on, I'm just gonna...
I want to munch.
He's passing. Alright. Banish is out.
What a rip off. Chris and Sandy just looks like Vulnir.
Man, don't tell me something I don't have.
Okay, so I had to sell my Volmir for a bag space.
No way.
Well, I don't use it anymore.
Everyone's on moon. Ignore square.
Damage. Oh man.
Hit that beeps.
Scintillating gameplay.
Lord, you are so close, you're scaring me.
What's the problem?
You were just very close to Harden Golem and he's gonna smack you.
Yeah. You
pull
can try.
Back, pull back, let's not pull him. We did all that effort.
I'm gonna pull him.
Wait, what?
You need a troll face emote for your stream.
I don't know if I do.
Problem?
No, you're right. You're right, I do. I don't know if I want to just a raw dog troll face. Okay. That's not.
No, you got a personalized.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Game for healers.
Like, give this troll face cat ears or something.
My trademark, of course.
Yeah.
I started wearing these during stream as a joke, and then I just haven't missed a stream with them since, so, you know, it just kind of works.
I used to be the same way with my silly googly eyes hat.
I don't know what hat you're talking about, but I very much would like to.
Nah, yep. I'll wear it later. I'm going to stream for honor after this.
Hell yeah.
Big, medium, small. Ebola is taking medium and small. And are you good on interrupting, or do you need someone to join you with the interrupts?
I can get most of them, but there might be like one that gets off here and there. I should be able to get them all, actually.
All right. Cool. Can we get Kings up on hugs, and then we'll do a poll? Where we are going to lust on the first rune, right?
Said I got the two little guys.
Yeah, you got the two smaller ones.
All right.
Not doing hard mode.
Nope.
This is like the worst hard mode of them all.
No, this is the easiest.
He was saying to do medium mode, but
on 25,
like,
man, this hard mode is a pain in the ass.
We're doing easy. Yeah. We're doing easy. This is a benchmark run.
There's no way we can like do. We have even a chance of doing Mimiron, so like getting the disc out is like kind of pointless.
No chance. Negativity.
Yep.
Oh, then why aren't we trying, Nick? Why aren't we trying Mimiron?
Just have to press the button, Nick.
Hey. Try the push the button, don't stand in fire. It should be fine. What's the issue?
Right, move over to the rune, and we're lusting the five.
Now we're lusting. Alright,
just lust. Alright, DSAC, vault.
Oh, I
got ranged. We should be out of range.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't hurt. I'm sorry, melee. I'm sorry. I kind of forgot about tunnel vision.
Yeah, it's your
next
turn.
Next turn.
Your fault. I don't have my fire lens allowed. Actually, I had to unsummon it.
Why?
Because my brain did not press Alt when I meant. It pressed Shift when I meant to press Alt.
Huh? That's your fault, Mac.
Yeah, it's all Nick's fault.
And still get an innervate.
It's been all Nick's fault for probably 5 months now.
That's true.
That's
what being the tank is all about.
Hey, that's what you sign up for when you're a guild leader.
You got a range for an innervate.
I got one.
Y'all remember when we had to like split the party to deal with Stormcaller interrupts?
Did we?
He's in a rune. Or no.
Oh, what the... Alright, B-Rez Dazzy.
Oh, shit.
Nah, fuck him.
I don't know if now's the time.
You want him aware, so you want me to get it?
I'm looking for him. I got him.
Wait, no, that was canceled.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
what the hell is that rune?
My bones.
No.
Bone hurting rune. Ow.
I didn't even see that.
Look, Coco, what happened to these heals you promised me?
Get out of the rune.
I wasn't in the rune.
Shit, before the rune.
Oh, how'd you
try,
die?
Though?
Rune of Dead CD's up.
Yeah, but no, kill the boss.
Alright, interrupt, keep him in on interrupted. Nice. Alright, good transition.
Did they bring anybody up?
Yeah, just throw them out. Alright, out, everyone run out.
Kill us. Yeah, you've gotta go. It's the last one.
Oh, you res me right. Hey, Coco. Hey, thank you. Thank you.
You weren't supposed to take it.
Sounds like a skill issue.
Wow.
That's
all
a
right.
Skill gap.
You've been talking to Pat, haven't you?
He told me what to do tonight.
I can tell. I can sense his presence tonight.
One of our healers loves to let Muerto die.
It checks out.
Sounds like me and a previous druid Reeves have.
Alright, D-Sacks up.
I can't imagine who you...
I would have healed the entire raid. That's funny.
Spread, generally spread. Don't run too far.
Primo, Coco.
Draggle D-Sack. Why couldn't we get the freaking bug on this one? Oh! Yeah.
Rip bugging ass, honestly.
Ooh.
Damn, don't say that.
It's too soon.
Hey.
There's something.
Yeah, I'm pretty convinced that they were abducted or something. I haven't even seen their shit fucking pop up.
They got taken by skinwalkers. They live in the middle of the woods, so it makes sense.
You're not supposed to say the word.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Well, shit.
Deal breakers in.
Ooh, Radiant Seal.
Alright, Nicolo.
Wait, Radiant Seal sucks, never mind.
After Colo, we're gonna take a quick, like, 2 minute break. And then we'll do Cat Lady Trash.
Alright.
I'll need a Soul Stone after Colo.
Oh, you doing the Mimi Skip?
Hell yeah.
Thing was imported too, right?
Oh shit, I've been ignoring my fucking...
I don't know. Yeah. I had a couple people missing it from mine, so I re-imported.
Alright, I grabbed it.
Wait, is there a fucking...
Oh,
there it is.
And I also just locked it.
This way, Elf! Turn around!
Sorry,
alright. Everyone's focusing the body, wait. And then... I'm not there yet.
Tanker DPS.
Deeps.
I'm gonna reload my UI, so give me about a minute.
Pulling five.
Right. Tank the body. When he picks someone up, switch to the right arm, your left, his right. When he drops the people, switch back to the body. When he picks people up again, kill the arm, then switch to the other arm, then go back to the body. Let's save our D-Sacks for when the arms get popped. And we'll keep on going. Ready to check for buffs in a pool?
Looks like Alf is missing spirit and stamina.
So body, arms if somebody gets grabbed.
Yep. Bingo, bingo.
Don't we always kill the people on that?
You can hit the arms if you're standing right in front of it. You don't have to move.
Wait, what do you say, Noel?
Don't we always kill the people that get grabbed doing this?
No.
It's a worthwhile sacrifice.
Facts.
As long as it's not me, I'll call it.
Okay. Is Cat here?
He just popped offline.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see. Is Cat...
Send them to Jesus.
If he was around, this door doesn't close. I think we just go.
Okay.
They have Thorum, Freya, and Vezix for their SRs.
Alright. We'll pull 10. We're lusting pretty early.
We're lusting.
Lust.
lusting makes me feel good.
Lusting, 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 lusting.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, brother.
I love murder.
God.
Switch, switch, switch. Oh, switch back to the body.
Ignore the hand.
Oh. Intervene, you hugs.
Alright, Nick.
It's good. I'm in the hand.
Alright, switch to the arm. Switch to the arm.
On
it. Nice. Alright, I need AoE on it. After we get the ads down, switch to the other arm. B-res, I'll generate. No.
Got him.
I'll be right back.
I'm right. Sorry, what?
Draggle DSAC. Kill the ads, please, guys.
Yep.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
I had an ad on me. I didn't realize.
Uh-oh, gamers.
Oh, I have a soulstone.
Oh, gamers.
Nah, we did it.
That's a little rough.
All right. The ads were just kind of sitting there.
Delicious. Top kick.
Alright, we're gonna take
another fragment. Jeez.
Oh my god, where it going?
Well, she would definitely have it by now.
Yeah.
Oh,
alas.
She would have it a while ago. In Iron Man, they dropped. Oh my god.
Ooh, grats to Coco.
Oh, Coco. I accidentally DE'd that. I'm sorry. I'm kidding. Okay, like I said, I'm going to do a break timer for 2 minutes. We'll get the people rezzed up. I'll throw a feast on by Diamond. I'm stepping out, and so if someone pulls trash, good luck.
Stay on the other side
you
of the body.
You leave yourself standing in the raid?
Just stay on Diamond. I'll be right back.
Alright, let's trail the boss in real quick.
Alright, quick bio break for me as well.
I keep forgetting to use Avenging Wrath when I'm healing.
Twin has the bladder of a small child, so he's finally growing pee now.
That's Sorry, what did he do to a small child?
Why do you have to pick on him like that? I mean...
No, he has the bladder of a small child, and he needs to go to the bathroom.
Oh, we didn't need to know that, did we? Really?
Well, God, when he's Coco, not you're here... Just,
you're
hold
killing
on.
Me more.
He's already complaining about how little DPS he's doing, so I just thought, like, I can explain why he wasn't doing any DPS during these trash bowls.
Because he really had to piss?
Yeah, he does.
I keep telling you, two trash can method, but you never listen to me, people.
Two trash can
method. Hell yeah.
I don't think I want to know what that is.
Or for those people, two red solo cups if you you know can handle it. Come on.
Red solo cup. Red Solo, I lift you up. It's for
forget
the
green Gatorade bottles and peanut and give it to someone. They will know the difference.
Oh!
If that's what your piss looks like, you have more problems.
Hey, yeah. So real quick, Ebola, I need you to be in tank spec, and can you solo tank these next few ads and clear up trash? I need to step out for a little bit longer. Of course,
Ebola is AFK.
That's all right. I'll step up.
Any tank that can switch for this one, I'll be right back.
All right, Paul, suit up.
Don't do that. Don't do that to me.
Suit up.
I'm not
I'll
very good
you.
At tanking.
Okay, who's the tank?
Just drop Death and Decay. I got
what's
you.
On heels?
Okay.
I don't know his DPS.
Who's on first?
Third base.
Third base.
That Coco. Watch for the damage. That'll indicate who the tank is.
Mm.
Ah, gotcha.
Yeah, I
thanks.
Know.
Thanks, Muerto. You're anytime. So helpful.
I know.
Hey, you know, if I don't know who the tank is, I usually just trick
him. It's Dazzy's. It's Dazzy's.
Yes, play Muerto.
Dazzy's.
It should be Muerto,
yep.
And then he can die.
Hence my name. Okay. I mean,
run back,
know.
Run back, run back, run back.
The boss
run
is
back.
Patrolling,
I'm
so pull him over here.
Hey, team.
I was running.
Grab the other one.
I told you I'm not very good at this. Trying my best here.
Oh, no.
Alright. I warned y'all. I did. I told y'all I was not ready for this
fear.
Shit at all.
Ow.
My bones.
Well, the
truth are down. I saw a bear.
I'm just gonna chill at the entrance.
God.
Just drop out the decay and hold it.
Something tells me that was
Tzerf. Someone tricks Dazzy, someone...
Move on, they're on a spark.
Just motorboat your keyboard while targeting something.
Motorboat it?
That's a very vivid visual, I have to say.
Wub.
Here, move him.
Yep.
Uh-oh, it's party time. If it gets absorbed, I'm broken.
Bitch, it's always party time.
Got
the other one... Skull needs love.
Don't we all?
Oh, I'm giving
it. Spear, move him.
Oh, it's absorbed. Kill. Uh-oh. Finish.
Kill.
Finish them.
No!
Oh, no. No, we got this.
And nothing of value was lost.
That was some great tanking, am I right? No.
Oh, no.
Great tanking. Skank bacon.
I warned y'all. I gave y'all each of whatever y'all warnings.
Do we still have a fish up?
Oh,
we don't?
Yeah.
I saw it get absorbed. I instantly popped my D-sec.
My only defense against that was demo form, and unfortunately, I was already in demo form.
I all but threw my face down on my keyboard. It kind of worked.
I need to get a prod set.
Alright, well, I guess we'll just wait for main tank to be back.
Alright, Bola, go pull the other side of Bola.
That was way more fun, though.
Ebola's here.
Thank God. Holy shit.
You enjoyed that, Coco? Watching us die like that?
I sure did.
I don't know.
Am I just pulling both these? No, there's not. Is Nick back?
Yeah, you pull them back. I can tell you when to start moving them.
They changed, so you can just run back. Okay, I'm back.
Hi.
Oh, you missed it. You missed
you
it.
You missed it.
We're right. We're continuing the shit show legacy in your name.
Thank you. I got X.
You got Ox?
X.
Okay. Oh, Nick hopping on Ox?
Oh, what's he playing?
Move him.
Spear, spear.
Better not be playing Thrash.
That's all he has is trash.
Hold him here. Alright, more damage on X. More skull now. And finish it up. Alright, thanks for taking over, Ebola.
Hey, I just got back.
Hi, babe.
Ebola just got back.
Thanks, yeah, Ebola. Ebola, you really carried us there. Really appreciate it, Ebola.
Yeah. I got back and I just seen a bunch of skeletons and I was like, alright.
Nick, do you not see all these skeletons down here? Oh, no, I'm blind.
Yeah, this place looks haunted with all these skeletons. I wonder what happened.
Somebody fucked up. Somebody was doing some bad thinking.
Click for cookies.
Wait, Nick, are you pulling them back here? Or?
Yep.
Oh, shit, cookies.
Then I get the soul stone for heals. And we're all good. I need to macro my soul stone for heals and also fucking. Oh, okay, thank you.
Oh, you guys are down there. Oh shit.
Okay, if you're gonna bring out the soundboard, you have started a game you cannot win, my friend.
Oh my god, did you make that a
soundboard muted?
Shit, no, I haven't.
For the server yet. You can just mute the soundboard yourself.
I think I know you can mute it for individuals. I don't know if you can mute it overall.
Yeah,
you can't just lower volume. Ebola, stay tank.
Yeah.
You're gonna be on ads, I'll be on Frey, our cat lady. We need priest buffs out, spirit out.
Okay.
And people need tank out.
Very good, buff.
There's a repair bot in the back if anybody needs it.
Yes.
I love the default soundboard sounds.
So can I get a totem to go down there? Any totem? And then, we have, it looks like, enough shamans are split, so let's make sure we get the interrupts out. Everyone's stacked pretty tight. The pull timer's gonna happen in about 10 seconds. So stack tight.
Hey,
Uzgok, I'm stealing you.
Yeah, I'm good. Nice.
Oh, there's no totem down there.
It went away.
Uh-oh, gamer. Okay, we got
there
it.
There we go. Alright, sack, let your tank get threat.
Let's watch Snow die.
No.
No, I bubbled.
Let's watch Nick die.
No death count.
Oh, I died.
Nope, keep focus. Oh. Okay, that's... Pwn, you got it. Kill the ads.
Shit show, let's go.
I'm dead.
Nope. I'm done. Someone smacked this.
No.
I got meleeed for 25,000 damage. Pretty good.
It's time for a hillbilly moment.
Fear incoming. Oh, we forgot to lust.
No, we lusted.
Oh, no. It's because Zebs wasn't here. Now Zebs is here, we'll be able to do it.
Yeah. Naturally.
That's why. Alright. Y'all are going to release. Everyone can release and zone in and teleport through the shattered.
Nah, Heels is gonna hit me with a res because I rezzed him.
Doesn't look like it.
Nah, he is.
Now he is.
I don't have numlock on him. Fucking stupid.
Null, you better. Alf, you better not zone in.
Yeah, it was a rough pull because when you died, I already expended all my runes and AoE shit.
I didn't get the sun.
So I had to try and get her.
I don't know.
Paul, don't zone in. Paul, don't zone in.
I'm gonna do it. No.
There's still a repair bot up.
Oh, Zeds!
Love you.
Yo.
Where's the repair bot at?
What's up, Zebs?
It's a star.
Love you, Hogs.
A what?
Where the white woman at?
Where the white bitch is at?
Jeez.
Hey. Alright.
They're all in my house. You scared them off.
On Diamond.
Not in front of the guests.
We have a hunter.
Not in front of the hose.
We need to do a totem pole.
Okay, guys, you want to start thinking about flasks, too.
Yeah, flasks are running out after Cat Lady. It'll be good to reflask.
Do people need cookies?
Can yes. I get a closet?
Okay. A closet? Oh, fine, I suppose.
Clickety click click.
Come on, finishing eating. Cookies.
We're waiting for her to pat.
We gotta summon Zebs.
Closet.
Yeah.
I'm flying over.
No, you're not.
You're flying through the twisting nether, you fool.
Unless you
twisting nether?
Me.
Yeah, that's how you summon people.
Oozgak, are you gonna cut me later?
True, fair enough.
Yeah, baby girl, I got you.
Haha, thanks, Shiggy Tits.
Wait. Uzgak gets to cuddle with you, but not me?
Yeah, I told you.
Y'all get to focus up. I need priest buffs on Zebs.
Why is there three feasts down?
On Zebs.
We're hungry.
Decadence.
Welcome, Zebs, by the way.
Thank you,
Zebs,
for having me.
Death and Alf.
Good old days after 9/11.
Run to the outside.
The fuck is that? A loud ass soundboard.
I know which ones are painfully loud. I tend to avoid them. We're going other side. Okay.
Other side. Can I get Dwayne? Yes. Can you hunter pull me? MD me.
Usually pet pull it and then MD me back up.
Oh my.
Yeah. That will work.
Wow, who did that?
And then Hugs, I need a pain suppression when she gets up close, and let's run it.
Bye, Wolf.
Part of me wants to make a bunch of sound bites of all
and
of the...
Draggle D-Sec.
All of the boss things.
And now, sup D-Sec. And Lust. Keep Nick up, please. Alright, good job. Okay. You're split. And stay sacked.
You got Tom back.
I got him. Okay, split.
Sack. Good job. Alright, everyone's switching to the defender when it spawns. Ebola, you're picking it up. Stay sacked. Hey, everyone's on the defender. Get it down. And then go back to the boss.
Chain Hodge.
Interrupt that. Alright, stay sacked in the middle. There we go. On Diamond.
Oh, good. Oh, Essence, okay. Oh, not good.
Yep. We're rotating to the left. Alright, she's staying here. Keep going behind Nick. Alright, face center. Ooh, we heal the Nick.
Oh, she was facing slightly the wrong direction. Whoops.
After this, alright, pick up the defender, Ebola. Chain stun. The defender, please. And then DSAC fault. Good job, nice. And now, DSAC draggle. Just focus on Cat Lady. You can. I know I said switch to the defender, but please just go on stand a Cat Lady. It should be fine. Sup, DSec?
Sups, I think one of your macros is a little fucked.
I gave him that macro.
Nick, I think one of your back rows is a little fucked.
Yeah, I'm not a good teacher. Stack, stack. Good job. Alright, bring the defender out. Yo, nice, nice.
Hog grip.
Right?
Nice.
Good job. A little rocky, but it's cat waiting for you.
Did the sack not go off, or...?
No, it did. It worked.
A little rocky, you said?
Who has extra inventory space?
I
do.
I got some.
30 spots. Dwayne's got 30 spots.
I got 15.
How much time we got on Flame Leviathan?
Hour.
I got like two. You got that a week, or?
Oh, yeah. Like two. Oh, trust me, it's taking up a large portion of my screen.
You can shrink it.
You really have an hour left?
Yeah, if you open it up, right. It should have like a scale or group scale, and you can shrink that one and make it way smaller. That way you can just see that something is coming up.
Yeah, we did wipe a few times on Flame of Life.
We did. I didn't think it was going to be, took like an hour, rather. Yeah, I'm going to go eye the things.
All right, remember, loot the fucking spiders, please.
No.
Guys, whoever doesn't loot it will get 5 gold from you.
Ooh. Oh, my God. Real shit? How much are you offering, Ooze?
How much am I offering? Attending raids.
Hmm.
I know I'm loot the fucking
That's a strong argument.
No, what's right. 20 gold for?
Focus up on the revenant.
I'm not looting.
That's fair, I guess.
Yeah, that's my payment.
Yeah, I'd be ashamed to be without Ooze.
I mean, I could live without it.
No, you can't.
I can't.
You've been doing nothing but flirt with me, Paul. What do you mean?
Yo, big girl, chill.
I kind of forgot that you guys are all now on a first name basis.
Yeah.
And they still never call me by my first name.
Isn't it Jack?
Yeah.
Wait, is it actually Jack? Kind of sick, not gonna lie.
Who's Paul?
Huh, I'm Paul.
God damn it! I'm leaving. That was the breaking point. That's why I go by PJ now. That's why I fucking call PJ.
Deserve
that.
You saw that one bumper from fucking Nickelodeon.
Yep.
I used to be like.
Totem spoiled it. We have Revenant. Oh, okay.
I love it.
Yeah. Who did it?
Couldn't look at those Alf's totems over there.
Oh my god.
D-Sec, Draggle.
Let's go.
Alright. So, we're gonna push for hard mode. If we don't get it, we don't get it, and we're just gonna go for the normal kill. We can explain more after, or once we get closer there. But Ranger are gonna be, generally, it's in two groups. Respect the mechanics, pass the sparks, kill the flash freezes, and ideally, it should pop off.
Pass this
bucket. Are you gonna try to have melee keep the fire starts up?
Yep. Yeah, this time I will. I will try my best, but the only thing I'm worried about is the we're getting all the spiders today.
I brought some more. Oh, don't worry.
Jack is gonna be happy. Oh my gosh.
Why?
Why not?
Because I'd like to enjoy this, alright?
What's more enjoyable than cleaving all of them?
Casting.
I mean, this would be great if they were actually gonna loot them.
I loot them.
I never said I didn't love you.
That's not what I said, but I appreciate it.
You're good. I looted some for you.
I'm running back to loot one.
Alright, didn't you say you're gonna give like people who loot 5 gold?
No, I'm gonna give people who didn't loot 5 gold.
Oh, yeah, and then
well,
if we
don't loot it, so.
if we don't loot, then it's gonna stop showing up. So I don't know.
Damn, I'd rather take the gold to be honest.
So for hard mode, there are three buffs that you need to get to pop off range. The storm buff,
the haste buff and the campfire buff. Campfire buff allows you to stay in place. If we are lucky, all three of them are going to generally be near you.
Purple.
We got a purple.
Resto purple.
What feels?
My grandfather.
After Hodir, I'll clear my inventory out, get some loot distroed, and then we'll be going even further. But we have two people who are going to be your buff carriers, which are going to be Moon and Circle. If you get the Storm Cloud buff, so melee. Oh,
someone was on aggro.
Back it up. That was
my bad.
My elf.
He just comes through the door. What's the point of the door?
Oh, elf survived.
Oh, I just got hit.
Alright, make sure your pets are not on aggro.
I have a perfect one for diamond.
So, just if you get the Storm Cloud buff, so melee, if you get the Storm Cloud buff, you have one important job, and that is to bring it to Circle and bring it to Moon.
I brought some
all
friends.
Range.
Oh, worms!
Oh, we really have one fighter.
There's a few over there, but they decided to chill.
500 gold to everybody for
the reason for that. Damage.
We don't need four healers, no. But we'll keep the four as is for this pool. Since there's only so many Stormcloud buffs that can go out anyway, so I think that we're actually a good spot. Warlocks, I would like you to be on Moon. All the other range on Circle. We'll do a Doom Timer after I'm done explaining. But the flash freezes need to go down. That's the highest priority. So Bailey, after the flash freeze, bust out the flash freezes. Bust out the NPCs. They're critical. If they don't die, they don't buff up our team. If they don't buff up our team, we don't get hard mode loot. It's a high DPS check, so make sure you're buffed up and ready to let it rip. Also, Kat, welcome back. All right, can I get a doom on this? No one on this timer, warlocks. I would like a doom. So Kat, put on Curse of Doom. No, we won't tank it. Gorg, Skull, Killy, X, and then Cat, you are square.
Okay. Can we get a countdown so we're all synced up?
Oh, this is actually just going to be a raid check real quick for a pull. Not a pull. This is going to be a raid check so you understand the fight and how the mechanics work. It's important. If the storm surges don't get to the range, we don't get the damage for the hard mode. Okay, cool. Peruru, are you ready?
You bet your ass it's my fault, Kelly.
Peruru.
Oh, my music stopped.
Nick, can you unlock the SR real quick?
Yeah, I'm gonna unlock it for Zebs if anyone changes it. If everyone's a little sneak and changes it for.
It's unlocked.
Cool. If anyone's a little sneak, you lose your loot privileges for the night. No change in SRs.
I mean, it's all timestamped from when the last time they submitted it. So if anybody changes, they just get deleted.
Hey guys, let's push for hard mode so I can get my mace that I did not SR.
Let's not do that, and
all right.
They redid it.
This is a pull timer strictly for warlocks, the Curse of Doom, their respective things. This pull timer is going off in 5.
Gorg is on Skull, right?
You can lock it.
Yep.
It's locked.
Someone wasn't paying attention.
Okay. Just go. Run it.
Oh, sorry, I heard the timer.
That's why I said. That's fine.
You missed like the whole last 30 seconds of conversation.
Yeah.
It's a tree pot, man. Fuck. No creep buffs for you.
Alright. Do not stand on top. Alright. Flames on the left side. Oh, we're good. Stay here. Flame it up. Do not stand on top of the campfire, please. Oh, this is good. Get ready to transfer the sparks. Peruru, bring the sparks over to range. Peruru. Sparks to the range. Alright, and lust now. Lust now, lust now, lust now.
Lusting now.
Oh god, you're running all the way.
I'm running away?
No, he was.
Move in. Alright. All in the ads. All in the ads. Alright. We got lucky. There's mage up still. Keep going. We need a campfire out. Keep the stacks up. Campfire by diamond. Ooh, okay, we need to rebuild stacks. Alright, we missed hard mode, that's okay, just keep pushing. Bust out the NPCs. Keep those stacks up. Who's transfer? Flash freeze, kill the ads, go back to the boss. Oh. Yeah, I'm good. I know I'm dragging around a lot, sorry. Range. Finish him up.
Sorry, Range. Apologize to the main.
No, you guys. I'm not gonna.
Billy Pull is so bad for balance roots. My Starfall timer is so tight. I'm just gonna. Otherwise, the flash resist gets instantly broken.
Who breastplates the Conqueror?
Let's go. Alright, rolling these two off. Highest two rollers. Gets the Conqueror breastplates.
You know, it's convenient, Coco. You were staring at me when I died.
At least I didn't teabag you.
You were looking right at me when I keeled over. I begin to understand more now. You're not as innocent as you claim to be.
Hugs and faults. No worries, fault. Either or. I just record the first roll. Either or works. Ebola, you can switch over to tank whenever you're ready. No, I had two of them fault, so you're good. Pulling ads. Ooh, I'm so sorry. There are people dead still.
What are you apologizing about here?
Nice. All right. Um, hugged, you can pass it to, I believe it was, there was a different, there was an OS roll that went out.
Oh, that was me.
Yes, so pass it over to,
keep it.
If you want to pass it. It's a fucking chest plate. We can all get it with tokens. I don't know if you guys read it for the chat note or patch notes, but fun fact, Ebola, and you're going to like this, they're now with the TOGC update. You can convert your emblems like correctly now instead of using a script. And
wow.
Or just clicking a bunch.
That's amazing.
Wow, it only took them like
from the vendor?
3 months to fix
yep.
that.
Mm. That's been fixed for over a month now.
No, okay. You can.
You still need to use a script.
Yeah, you need to use script because I just tried it. So.
No, yeah.
I've been right clicking and doing it from the vendor for over
a month. Oh, yeah, you can right click it, but they're saying.
If
like,
you want to get 200 of them.
Yeah, you don't have to right click like. 200 times.
Yeah.
No, you can just run the script for that.
That's what we're talking
that's,
about.
Yeah,
they're making it so you
saying.
Don't have to.
It's fixed, though. You don't have to do a script. And TOGC is what's well, that?
It, like, has a drop-down box for multiple or something?
No, I think it's you can, when you right-click it, it'll allow you to select, like, input, whatever.
How many you want to buy?
You want to buy. And convert.
So, kind of like a drop-down, yeah. But not quite.
I'm gonna change the script.
Alright, so I need. So Coco and Hugs. You two are coming
blue.
In.
We got a blue.
Ooh, a blue or purple?
Blue.
Blue Bowie.
Alright,
no, it's not the one for
have
once.
An alt that wants this. Anyone have a clothy alt?
Clothy alt.
No, my
clothy
alt is over here.
Nope.
Gonna do a 10-second roll.
I have a leather alt.
Nick, did you get the thing I sent you?
Over Discord?
No. On the MRT.
Not yet. Oh, now I did. Perfect. Oh, amazing. Thank you so much.
If people have the add-on, it's so easy.
Yeah.
Right. Not on there.
Yeah, same. None of us are
yeah,
in there.
Okay.
It's for a different run.
It's just the layout. He's gonna change the names.
I was about to say, I was like, I don't know if I'm, like, fucking stupid. I was like, but I don't see me.
Oh. In the run I was in, they do it differently. Where the tanks are standing where the stairs are. Or, like, their back is turned towards
yeah,
the
that's
stairs.
A, that's a gate, like, a high intensity, style.
Isn't that like increase the cone like greatly?
Yeah,
it does,
for the far ones.
It allows less movement for others.
For melee, but not range. I think that's like a melee heavy setup.
Okay, for simplicity, I think it'll be faster, but for simplicity, I saved this note. Yeah, I saved this note, and so we'll do it next week. But because this is going to be the first time of a few people doing hard mode Thorum, I'm going to do my usual spiel. So this is going to be a raid check for buffs and a pull, and then I'll explain everything else later. I'm going to need a mind control from Hugs on Moon. So let's go ahead and get a buff out. Okay,
Freya.
Cool. Waiting on Alf, and then...
Ma'am.
If you're talking fear, ma'am.
Freya's 10, ma'am.
Yeah, but if you're talking just gloves, Freya, for the plate ones.
Alright, cool. After the next... Okay, we're going in.
Memeron's gloves on 25, ma'am. Freya's gloves on 10, ma'am.
Yeah, I'm saying plate gloves from
Freya. Might control the acolyte.
And ma'am is the tier.
Do not kill Moon. Oh, perfect. That works too. Thank you.
Mind control, man. I don't know. I don't think we don't have anyone.
I'll let it drop down.
Yeah,
you can do it now. Somebody's.
Do not kill Moon. Mind control it hugged.
Who is lightning bolting it? Ellie Shamans.
Ellie Shamans, am I right?
Okay, cool. I need all melee to come to diamonds, and I need range to generally spread. Kind of sort yourselves for now. while I work with melee on getting them fixed. I need all rogues to come to diamond. You're going to be directly behind the boss. So that's going to be Deathblade,
Elf. We're going to have to heal that ad.
We'll get heals on it. So Deathblade, come to diamond.
Okay, give him water breathing.
Great. Warriors, diamond. So that's split, and... Great, awesome. DK's diamond.
I give him focus magic.
Great. Stuff. Diamond.
With this
ooze diamond. Okay, and Peruru. Having an extra melee is gonna be tough. But that should be fine. Fuck it, Peruru, come to diamond. You're gonna be one of the games. We just can't risk the other DPS to die, and we can withstand the chain lightnings at least. Cool. So you gotta stack tightly on us. Great. I need Coco. Diamond. Yes. You're gonna be on this side.
Okay.
And Muerto, are you guys gonna have a little feud if I put you two together?
We'll be fine.
In other words, am I gonna die? Yes.
All right.
I won't let him die.
Cool. A small price to pay.
Great. And then Vault, you're coming over here to. No, Vault, actually stay there. That's good. Cat, come over to Killy over here. Diamond, and you're going to be with Killy Nudit. Alf, I need you by Rince. Over here. And Dr. Proc, all the way over here. Awesome. So we are four. Does anyone have a healing OS set?
I do.
Ooze? Oh, that's actually perfect. Do you actually mind going Resto Shaman for this one?
Sure. Well, let me switch to Resto for this.
Great. No, that's actually going to be perfect.
Yeah, I can switch to Resto. I'm in combat.
You gotta wait until combat. He's MC'd. Now you can switch. And then I'll get a feast down for you for Minna.
So
we gotta wait for another MC to go off.
There we go.
Nice. And then yeah, you're gonna be with Dwayne. An extra healer is just gonna make this fight a little bit easier. And then Peruru, you're gonna be over here with the rogues. Perfect. Alright, everyone's looking pretty good. Thank you for that. So there are a couple of mechanics. There's three major things. Range to pay attention to. The lightning balls around the room are going to, throughout the fight, Thorm is going to do a bunch of lightning shots between him and one of the lightning balls. He will do an arcing wide range. If it is, so for example, if Killy Nuted and Cat, I'm going to use you as an example, because right behind you is a beam. The beam is going between Killy Nuden and Cat like this. Alright, they have to move out to a whole different side, a whole different section, past the next beam over to completely dodge the pie slice charge. If you get hit by that pie slice charge, and you will most likely die. And so don't. However, there's also going to be blizzards around.
That's a good point.
Alright. There is a faint circle around the room, as you can see. All right, you want, if the blizzard is happening, you want to move up a little bit closer to melee, and the blizzard will pass you. You run the risk of shocking melee, though, and And so it's kind of risky, but if you can, use this to your advantage. Don't sit here. Move forward and then strafe left or right. Oh yeah, no, Kat, I wasn't singling you out. Let's see here. Last thing is just chain lightnings. You don't want to be more or closer to more than three people on a fight. So if you can, do a slash range of 10, and only three people should come into your range check. That's pretty much it. Other than that, we're lusting pretty early, and it's a survivability fight. The earlier you die, the worse the fight gets. All right, this is the last hard mode that we're gonna do. We're gonna one pull it. We're gonna be pretty good.
Sometimes the lightnings, they come from the wall. I forget what it's called, lightning charge, whatever it is. I'll either have to run clear over here or clear over here.
Yep.
Do I just eat that one?
Yep.
Okay. Copy. Got it.
The rogue should be fainting every one anyway. And then Peruru, make sure that you're using or I don't know if you have defensives. But I think that we should be good. But Draggle, make sure that your Handersack bubble is at the ready. Because I'll call for it. And then Ebola, I'm gonna take him first. I'm gonna take the first few hits of him. Or I'm gonna take, I think, like the first two unbalancings, and then you're gonna take over and start your full CD rotation, and I'll take him back and I'll start my full CD rotation, and that should be sufficient enough to kill him. Remember, can't DPS if you're dead, so don't die. Don't get hit by chain lightnings, don't get hit by the lightning charged pie slices. Other than that, it should be an easy fight. I believe in us all. This is gonna be one last ready check for a pull. If you have any questions, please let me know. I have not done tunnel assignments yet, so don't worry on that. I'll get to that in a second.
This is
just to make sure that everyone is buffed up and good to go. I need a redo on intellect.
Oh wait, yeah, I need it too, now that I'm Healy boy.
Hugs, you're by the gate, by the way.
Oh, I saw the never mind. Whoops, too late.
Now that I'm healer, am I going into the tunnel or staying out in the arena?
You're staying out in the arena. So so Draggle, Fault, and Ooze, you three are staying out in the arena along with every other melee. Every melee is in the arena. All range, Coco, and Hugs, we're going into the tunnel. Everyone's ready, and so let's do this. Remember your positions. Positioning is important. Can't DPS if you're dead, so don't die. Y'all are good to smack the Acolyte.
Thank you, Ooze. Appreciate it.
That definitely.
Range, start moving over to Diamond. And let's do some hard mode Thorum.
I learned you can turn down the volume of the soundboard for yourself. You can mouse over the soundboard.
Yeah. You can also turn it down. Turn down each sound when you actually put them into your server, so they're not like egregiously loud. But hey, I couldn't ask you to do that.
No, I let my friend handle it. So I'll
also, in the mountains. Right.
Too late, Gorg. It's gonna be a terrible pull now.
Go to the right.
Right again?
Stay to the right. Go to the left.
Left. Left still.
All right. Move to his back foot. Tunnel team, move forward. There you go. Stack. Nice. Yeah. When the channel the lightning drops per you need to move you're gonna be moving to the left. No, right. The rogues can eat it. You gotta melee has the hardest part of not getting the hit by the chain lightnings. So make sure that you're sacked tight, just like a KT fight. Because we're hard moding, we're waiting at the top, so keep moving forward, but then don't move past diamond. Alright, we're waiting, and we are jumping down, so get ready, ground team.
Major Nick to ground control.
Alright,
you're picking up first.
I'll take it first, and then Meeple is taking it after me.
Less.
Oh, hold on. I got it.
Make it a salve. Salve.
Spread out to your corners.
Alright, you bullet, get ready to take it. And you bullet, take it. You're gonna get hit. Fira's on fault. He heals on Ebola.
Should I get a B-res or no?
I'll get your B-res. Peru, should I get him up?
Someone got me.
Oh god.
Coco still has a battle res.
Yeah, I have a battle res. Who should I give it?
What's going on?
It's not talking.
Uh-oh, gamers.
DC'd, I think?
Yeah, probably. He definitely DC'd.
Yeah. Run to the door, run to the door.
Damn.
Oh, that was it, though.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, damn.
I thought I DC'd, because nobody was talking. It's like, Fuck.
What happened there?
I managed to stay alive for a while. I got, oh my god, hit for 100,000 melee damage. Jesus Christ. Actually obliterated. Reduced to atoms.
Anybody have 6 Serenite ore on them?
No. Or not ore. Everybody. Wait.
Got some Serenite bars.
Yeah, I got Serenite. I got 1 Serenite ore. They're gonna leak it.
I got 33 Abyss Crystals.
Yeah, run back. A lot of you too far.
I don't have you guys summon me. I forgot I was an engineer and I don't have my fucking engineering chain on my gloves.
Nice. Solid. Love it.
Yeah.
Pro game.
It's got some epic gamers. Some mythic gamers.
Ooh, what is that noise?
What is that noise?
What is that noise?
It didn't look like it was anyone in the call. I don't know what that was.
What's that noise?
Soundboard of white noise.
It's horrifying. I didn't see anyone light up, which was the confusing bit. Let me hit you with, how about, one of these, There you go.
Drop, some stuff.
We have two other warlocks. One of you can figure it out.
Alright, bad time to DC.
Yeah. Seemed like
it. Damn. The shit was, like, perfect.
Yeah. I'm sorry about that.
Are you, though?
I'm gonna... Yeah, of course. As soon as I saw, like, yeah. Alright. That was really good.
We'll get it this time.
I'm gonna roll, yeah. Yeah. How long did you have him, Ebola?
Pretty long.
We got him down to like 30%?
I got B-res too, and then got him again, and then died again pretty quick after that, because people got smacked when I died, I guess.
Damn. Alright, I'm sorry about that.
Silly goose.
Yeah, I saw that there was the guild bank, like, repair option, and the first time I noticed it, it was already empty.
Yeah, that's funny. I was about to use it, too, and I'm like, oh, I guess I didn't get put on the list, huh? It's fucked up. No.
I didn't even know what it was. I just saw the gold anvil. I'm like, what the fuck? Oh, wait. It's completely empty. Great. Love it.
Alright, let's get buffs out. And then Sup needs a res. I'm going to do a raid check, and this raid check's actually going to be for loot, for Flame Leviathan stuff. So, Boots of the Fire Resolution, Hugs, Killy, Rinse, and Gorg.
Oh, yeah.
What?
And Heals gets 3?
Yep.
Yeah, okay, Heals gets it.
Rinse, beat the 97. Close.
Pretty close, right, yeah.
Congrats, Hugs. About time.
Titan Guard. If it wasn't for the parry rating, this would be a pretty good tank lock sword.
Wait, Paul, you're going to dual wielding tank?
Perchance.
Perchance. You can't just say perchance.
Yeah, I know.
You already have this. Oh, wait, no, you can't get it because you weren't here for it. I'm so sorry.
Oh, okay. All right, that makes sense. I was wondering. Hey, it was worth the 93 roll.
Not right? Really. All right. And
then Sara, I was like, damn.
Oh, the fire behemoth. All right, everyone's here. This is also going to be a raid check for pull. That was really good. So, I'm so sorry about that.
What the fuck was that?
That was Paul's dad. We
have a soulstone, please. I mean, healthstone. Lock candy.
Oh, yeah. Let me get you some cookies.
Wait, you guys heard my dad?
Yeah.
I hear him all the time.
He knows you guys, too.
Thank you.
Yeah, he called us, like, some rock.
Oh, am I the disenchanter? All right, let's go.
Nah, he would say something more out of, more out of pocket.
More out of pocket.
Alright,
everyone's ready. Alright, on the next. Alright, we're going.
Oh, we're going? Oh shit. All right, get in
we're
here.
Gaming.
Gamer moment, let's go.
Oh, Jesus.
Let that no motherfucker eat my ass. Thank you, Kelly.
I think I missed it with the summon.
Well.
Still lost.
Sounds like a skillish, yeah.
MC1 and drop a fish piece? Yep. And, if you can,
no,
stack
Alaska. I'm not worried about the forest, just kill the boss.
Alright. Sounds good, let's run it.
Click it. Gotta set up my portal.
Hold on, Oh, you missed it, Orogoro.
Wait, what?
Gorg, you missed
in
it again.
Oh, I'm a dumbass.
You're throwing this on purpose.
Oh, fuck, left.
Go left.
I need to turn up the in-game voices so I can hear the cues.
Real.
At least I can hit you with one of these.
You're right.
Go right.
Right. Left.
What the hell?
Don't go left. Right. It is on the left. I'm sorry. We are using different languages.
So we're gonna need a B-res on L when we get in. And please, just give your, make sure you give you some time for your tank skip threat.
Zebs.
Oh, I tried to.
Oh god.
All right. Focus up in arena.
I'll get Zebs.
Okay.
I'll get Zebs when we drop.
All right. Moretto picking up Sup. Zebs is getting picked up by Null. And Coco, you're picking up L.
Get away from Dr. Brock.
We're dropping down. I got him first. I can hold him for a little bit. Let's get those BRSs out.
Oh god.
Get those ads out. We're holding Lust. Get the ads out. Get the buffs out. Get in your position. We're Lust CM5. 3, 2. Okay. Yeah, just run it. Less. Run it. Good. Ebola, after I get hit, you're taking it.
Alright.
Ebola. Take it. Let me know when you need me to take it back.
Alright, I just popped big cooldown, so. Alright, you can take it.
Can you hit this?
Yeah, I can take it. Alright, you're good.
I got it. Pain Sup, Nick, in 5.
Oh. Okay,
no. No, I got it. Keep going. I got the next one. Drag will get ready to hand a sec. Alright. Hand a sec now. Thank you. Keep Nick up. We have too many dead, so our DPS is a bit slower, so we're gonna wipe it up. The deaths in arena did kind of throw us off a little bit, and then we did have some extra deaths out, so we'll make sure that we're all buffed up before we do a pull, food and whatnot. But yeah, I mean, we got this. Hugs, yeah, you can go into arena, and then Ooze, you're coming with me in the tunnel.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Yeah, I don't know what the difference from the first time to this one was with the arena. It just seemed like people's threat was like more, or maybe my threat was less. I don't know.
I got hit by lightning, and then an ad charged me, and then a frost bolt all within like 1 second, and instant killed me.
Gotcha.
It also looked like a lot of people were standing in whirlwinds to hit me too.
Yeah, and having the extra ads too, like it kind of got messy. It was just a messy transition.
Yeah.
Let's get some fist arms off on the champion.
I think the issue is that Orogoro needs to do the in the mountains, and then I think we'll be good.
Yeah, no, you're right.
I said it for the past two times.
This is their fault.
You're the wrong person.
I need to do it.
In the mountain.
No, I said it. Borg's fault.
Yeah, okay. Got it. Okay. Missed it.
Okay, go. You're gonna get it this time.
I will. I'll pay attention.
Is there any reason to hold lust even if their ads up?
Just so that we have everyone's DPS lined up with lust.
I missed time, right?
Wait, can we get a fish?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Thank you.
There you go.
Yeah. Oh, we want some cookies, don't we?
Okay, cookies would be delectable.
What do we gain by holding it though?
Just everyone else's
lust on single target versus AoE,
and everyone else is focused up on the boss. That's what
normally there's not that many ads.
Yeah, like the first one that we did was a pretty good pull. Okay, Living Flame.
Kind of based. Only cool kids use a Living Flame.
Red pill.
Robot hand.
Ooh, 69. I think Kelly should win. Nice. Got seven.
Doctor.
Appreciate it.
All right, that's it here. Beast up, ready to buff up. Druid, priest. Peruru, eat the feast. Good job. Flash check as well, and Peruru. Then we'll be good.
Why is that your macro? Peruru, please.
Alright, let's focus up. Let's kill this boss. We got this on this one. Give your bullet some time. He can take some hits. Give him time to get threat. Y'all are chilling in the arena. And we're waiting on Dazzy. Dazzy, let me know when you're ready.
Where is Nate King?
That would be... He's good?
Alright.
Dazzy, you great? Ready?
Yeah, let's get this bread, gamers.
Alright, going.
Oop, I got threat on one of them.
I almost made a pentagram.
Almost. Alright. Interlopers! In the mountains.
There we go. This is the pull.
We got the boys line. Let's go.
And go left.
Go left.
Oh, big kills on Nick.
Yeah. He's not expecting that much damage.
Yeah, you ran so fast.
Stay left. Stay left. Go right.
Go right.
Stay right.
Oh, kill that acolyte. He's healing.
Oh, suck him good, don't worry. Okay, go left.
Left, left.
Alright, move up, move up, Morto, Achille.
Uh-oh.
And that is why.
Okay. Focus, head down, or head forward. Alright, hold. Coco, you were playing with fire by doing that. Alright, we're pulling down, we're transitioning. Alright, get ready to lust. Lusty in 3, 2, 1, lust. Let me reposition. Alright. Melee, you're positioned. Ebola, I'll eat the next one, then you take it.
Alright.
Do not get chained. Watch charge. Alright, take it. Ebola's my tank. D-Sack, Draggle. Let me know when I can take it back. D-Sack's up. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Keep going.
Oh, you got it?
Okay. I got it. Keep Nick up.
Do we want to B-Res on fault?
B-Res on fault, yep. Pain's up, hugs on Nick. Now. No.
Fault's up.
And fault the sec when you can. Big heals on Nick.
Sorry, I grabbed it as soon as I seen you hit one.
Oh no. I had my cooldowns. I still got more. B-res on Pwn. And, that's fine. Keep Nick up, keep Nick up. Ebola, take it when you can. You have to eat this next, I'm balancing.
Taking it. Oh, dead.
Fine, keep going.
Keep pumping, y'all got this.
Oh, I have one healer alive.
That's all we need. 20%.
It's the best healer.
Innervate the sky.
Execute.
Ah, rats.
Fuck.
Oh,
No, innervate.
I just moved myself into the tank group to innervate.
You're gonna have to him.
So it wasn't my fault after all.
Keep going. 3 mil health. 4 up. Ah, that was so cool. That was so close. Alright.
I don't think we have the healing for this.
I don't
we're
know.
Struggling. We're struggling a lot with the blizzards that are going around.
We are...
I'd say at least another attempt. We were real close.
We were close. That first pull... Oh, man, I'm so...
Oh, we know it's not your fault that you DC'd.
I fainted at the last there where I died, but I wasn't... I didn't have enough health to take it.
We're gonna run more time. One more time. If we don't get on this one for the second time, we're gonna push through. But also, I don't want us to run too late. And so we're just gonna go for one more pull on Harmothorum. And if we don't get it, we don't get it. We'll do normal, and then we'll clear up the rest of the raid. I know some people have a hard cutoff. So let's focus up on this one, and then what we're gonna do, Draggle at least, Draggle and Sup and Fault. There's not a timer, you kind of have to gut it, but we're gonna have to desac or at least aura mastery the frosters that are the frost novas that go out.
Yeah, I've been doing that. Trying to at least.
Yeah, so we can get the. We can at least get that going too, and then we can do it. It's gonna be tough, but this is gonna be the pull on this one.
Well, that hooks the other druids were down by the time you called for it, and then it Nold was already used.
Bitch. I hate the fact that there's a typo in your macro, Draggle. Dishy, dissy, dish. Cookies?
I need to be using cookies too. Make sure we're also the second Frost Nova is the perfect time.
It's just the perfect time, you're right.
Is the perfect time to use cookies.
Ebola. Do you use army as a defensive cooldown?
I do, but I haven't. These last couple ones, haven't made it through my cooldowns to get to it yet.
How does it use a flask?
Stop. When we transition, can you stack on the tanks, actually? For phase two?
Me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. So just stack on the tanks with us.
Flash check, by the way.
Yes, flash check. Alright, we are going on the next breath, and then we're going to get hard mode Thorum, and we're gonna have a good night. Alright, go. Yeah, lightning charges really easy to avoid. Just move to this the sides and dodge it.
In the mountains.
Oh, late. It's like a no bones day.
What? Oh, that wasn't that late. My mic just didn't pick me up, I swear to God. You can watch me on stream.
Oh shit, hold on.
Left.
Thanks.
Right. Stay left. Get on its ass, as usual.
I'll pretend not to take that personally.
As long as you pretend well enough.
He's Devi Bubbla beat the whole time.
God damn it. Why'd you kick him up the stairs? You talked about a flight of sight. I hate you.
He's getting us ready. Keep moving him out of the hurricane. Oh, Hux, hear my comment.
Yeah, AoE's been pretty rough this raid.
AoE interrupt.
I'm trying to seed them, and you're just like knocking them out of line of sight. What am I supposed to do? This is bullshit.
Interrupt the heals. I won't knock them. That hasn't been happening.
Nope. Get away from Dr. Proc.
All right, we'll focus up. We're transitioning in about 30 seconds.
I'll get Hugs. Muerto, can you innervate Hugs right as that battle rest?
Oh,
Hugs is already out.
Forward. Oh, okay, just kidding. We were basically coming down.
Oh, motherfucker, I got smacked in the face.
Alright, keep going. We're less than 5 seconds. Get in your positions. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. In your positions. Melee, you gotta stack tight. You gotta stack tight.
Vault, you need move. Let's charge.
Charge, move. Good. Alright. Ebola, I'm eating the next one, then you're taking it.
Okay.
In the shade. Know where we've been. In an octopus's garden, in the shade.
Be healed on Nick. Ah, okay, be ready, Nick. Ebola's on it.
An octopus's garden with me. In the deep, when your thing goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. Too much, get that shit in slow motion, yeah.
Keep going, keep going.
I feel like an astronaut in the ocean, yeah.
Paints up Nick.
You can call that mental freeze.
You want to res a healer?
Yep. I didn't. Yeah, you want to res me?
Marito, I got her up.
Yep, she's up.
I got the next one, Ebola.
Okay.
Big heals on everybody. Off heal your friend. Hellstone if you can't. Oh, okay. Ebola's got it. Coco, be res Nick.
One sec.
Draggle D sec.
Hugs 10 seconds.
Dead.
I got him.
Alright, Hannah's sec to you.
Alright, so we're gonna distro loot, we're gonna do normal Thorum, and I know that someone has a hard cutoff at 9, I know someone else also is leaving at 9, and so what we're gonna do is, for the sake of time, so we don't go late, what we're gonna do is we're going to actually stop here. We can't go too late, and I apologize for that, but we're gonna be losing people soon here.
Are we doing normal Thorum?
Yeah, normal Thorum. Normal
and Thorum. Then stopping?
Yep.
Oh, right.
For at least a continuation, undecided, I'll throw up a new sign-up sheet for it, and then we're going to also release and walk back. Throw up a new sign-up sheet, and then we're going to either do it on Sunday or Monday. Probably Sunday, I think.
Kumbe would work better for me anyway.
But we'll see. We'll see what the signups look like for that too. I will say this. Despite the wipes on Harm Bothorum, I still had fun. It was still a good night. I got a distro loot though, because I got a timer.
Hey, another trans mog for Deathblade.
And mine.
You telling me that mog is trans? That's nuts.
Yeah. Alright, Nectar. Let's go OS.
Alright, get some cookies.
Flame stock boots.
Oh, that was tank stuff? I missed it.
Self-sewn heals.
Wait, are they leather or? I don't want them.
There we go, fish. Perfect. Love it.
Give them to death, please.
They aren't bis. Why did it say they were bis?
Because it hates you.
I don't need this.
I don't need them either.
No one except the drain.
Get fucked.
Wait. Booties. No, I don't want for tanks.
Oh, I see why it's in third upgrade. Yeah, they're not an upgrade.
Oh, I thought I bought you boots. Buy one. Nice.
They okay. Are better.
Yeah, thank you.
Alright, let's get the buffs out and we'll do normal mode.
I mean, I'm gonna have to wait for like a minute and a half up at up on the platform.
Deathblade trade me.
Ugh, can we get priest buffs?
You just gotta accept that, Nick.
Oh, I didn't even see the window. I'm just dumb. Alright, we're pulling on the next breath. And we're just gonna pull now.
Nope, oh, shit.
Go.
Alright, time to get this shit. Let's get this bread, gamers.
Shit, guys. Fire the shit. But I'm tired.
Okay, we can take a nap. And then fire the shit.
Such a good freaking meme.
I don't fucking know what you're talking about, but it sounds good.
Did you ever see the Demented cartoon movie?
No.
No?
Oh man, that's another, like, song. I'll send it to you later.
Oh, Alf, I'm so
interlopers.
Sorry. Interlopers! You say, give me one sec, when we pulled. Alf, if you need to say
in the mountains.
No, I'm good. Oh shit.
Alright. The real question is scale gonna drop now?
Yeah, maybe.
Left. Who's good?
You guys gotta be ready to pull something.
Go right.
Bigger than Dan.
Go right.
Stay right?
Yeah. Sorry, I get stunned and I can't.
Stay right?
Take care of these guys. Baby Bufferance.
Oop, get away from our girl.
You guys have an ad on the raid or something like that?
Yeah, there's an honor guard back here.
Oh, and I brought a detonation to the raid too. Alright, Deese.
What?
Second B-res on Rins.
Damn, mage.
Yeah, we're having a tink issue up here.
We are.
Sounds more like a skill issue.
Yeah, for a tank.
Yeah.
It's just an issue.
It's just an issue.
Unfortunate. Alright.
Real tanks don't salve? Oh shit, must have been a ghost then.
Yeah, Nektark, I think you're hot miking at the moment.
A little bit. See you lighting up, I don't hear anything.
That mic cold as shit.
Alright, we're phasing.
Damn, we just got out as soon as it happened.
Oh.
Oops.
Alright, it's fine, just keep on the lust. And 3, 2, 1. Oh, still respect the mechanics.
Silly rogues, you don't have shamanistic rage.
I'll go on, man.
Nice. Okay. Awesome. So let's go ahead and. Ooh, no. Damn. Oh, Moldrock, congratulations.
Northern Tempest.
Northern Tempest.
I love how I'm still priority on fucking.
We still have That's My Best. It's very good.
Alright. Helm of the Conqueror. Gonna distro loot. So like I said, I'm gonna get signups going for either Sunday or Monday. Please sign up on both. There's gonna be two different dates in the same channel. I'm also gonna delete the rest of the messages in the same channel. Congrats, Killy. And Helm of the Vanquisher. It was a good night. Still, you know, we got some loot. We got we kinda got, in terms of our time, where we fell short, we did start a tad bit late, 30 minutes late, and then we spent a little bit more time on Flame Leviathan than originally expected. And then also, this was still good Harm of Thorn proc. I still have more loot to go through. Wrists of the Fire Tender.
There's a fort in Thorn's room.
Yeah, absolutely, Split. I'm glad you guys could come. You know, I would love to see you guys next week, too. I'll get times going up for next week as well. Just keep me in the loop. And then, Split, I do want to send you a message, too, after this. So be on the lookout for your Slack DMs. Not Slack DMs. That's my work. Discord DMs.
Nice.
Nikali's house coming up. Alrighty. That's a new macro.
Oh, no, because Vin doesn't really raid with us anymore.
Well, you can still go to his mom's house. I think that's still valid.
I had to find a new pally to do it, too.
Also, if you are split, where are you? Did you port yet?
Where are you at? Here, I'm gonna trade you this.
There you go.
Oh yeah. If there's anything that needs to be DA'd, I'll be at the bank if you need to send it to me.
And then I got another healing ring. If you won something, please open trade Nick. Awesome. Congrats, Draggle.
Nope. Ebola, no.
Overload leg wraps.
86 hit rating, goddamn.
Oh yeah, I rock those.
I was just proving my point, Draggle. I can't beat you in a roll.
Congrats to Coco. Hunters, I see embrace.
So much expertise. I put my rogue over.
That's insane. L, congrats, nice.
Thank you, thank you.
And then got some more